Thank you guys for all coming out today. My name is Eric Van Gogh. I'm here to let you guys know we are here at the ceremony for our good friend Tyler Lay. Fortunately, we lost one of the good ones, boys. He was a great guy. So many memories, from Disney World to sneaking into pub, jumping over the wall at Lib, and even just fake fighting in class freshman year of high school. We all have been going through a long way with Tyler Lay, and now us guys, we lost one of the boys. We lost a good one. Crazy thing is, he's not dead. This man just got married. Tyler, I made this video for you. Play it.
Don't get too comfortable, sweetheart. I was his everything once, too. He told me that
I'm not enough. I'm not enough, Tyler? I'm not enough? Wrong video. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. That wasn't the video. Here's the video. Is this thing on? Yo, that's your boy Eric Van Gogh. I hope you guys enjoyed that little corny bit that I made up. Took a lot of work, but yeah, we lost a good one. We lost a good one to a greater person. So shout out to Hannah and Tyler. Congratulations to both of you guys. Hey, I'm so happy that you two found each other. Like, I'm so happy that Tyler, one of my best friends, is as happy as he is. And I know just the person Tyler is. I know Hannah, I know you're happy also. Yo, shout out to you two. I love y'all both. Hey, I can't wait till we meet up. And just like, cause this whole COVID thing is insane. You know, I was actually supposed to be a groomsman in Tyler's wedding, but you know, the whole Corona COVID thing, everything had to be canceled. But luckily they still had the chance to have a beautiful wedding with the close loved ones that they had around them. And man, I saw the live stream and it just had me in tears, man. Seeing you guys grow up in front of my eyes is insane. But yeah, you know, not to be sappy or anything. Hey, I love you both. I appreciate you both. I hope you guys have a beautiful and wonderful life that I know you guys will have. And enjoy the rest of the video and take it easy. Swag. Woo! But thank you all who came out to the ceremony. If you guys haven't already, like this video. Subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Show the world, and you guys already know. Keep it live like Fox 5 and take care. Whoop.